The next one is going to be pound New Zealand. If you are not in already, wait for this one to go to the upside, probably 94 or around that level. If you want to, if you can't wait, then you can enter it from here itself. Okay. But in all the cases, I'm expecting the next reaction around 915, okay, which is literally what 200 pips from here itself. As long as market does not break this, you're good to go to the downside.